Hello and welcome. Here we are outside of the new Red Diamond School head office here in the heart of Teesside. Now it's our opportunity to go and meet some of the guys who provide your back office on a daily basis. Let's go and take a quick look.
In the middle of our street, our house. In the middle of our house, it has a crowd. There's always something happening, and it's usually quite loud. Our mum, she's so house proud. Nothing ever slows her down, and a mess is not allowed. Our house, in the middle of our street, our house.
Whoa, let's slow things down a little. That's a little bit too quick. Before we go and meet some of the guys, let's go and find John Sutcliffe, who is the operations director. Follow me.
Hi, John. Is it okay if I disturb you?
Yeah, it's not a great read, this, Chris.
Okay. I'm just about to go meet some of the guys who provide the back office for our instructors, and I just thought I'd spend some time with you and just ask you, what are the two important things for you?
Well, the two things for me, Chris, really are. The first one would be, we're really here to delight our customers. Whether that's learners or whether you're an instructor, all of the fantastic team in the contact centre operations, that's their main aim, is to delight those customers. And the second thing really is getting the balance between our learners and our instructors. Because at the end of the day, a happy learner makes a happy instructor and vice versa. So the passionate team down there, that's really what they do day in, day out.
Good afternoon, welcome to Red Driving School. You're through to Kurt, how can I help? Yes, certainly, I'll be able to help you with booking some driving lessons.
Good afternoon, welcome to Red Driving School. You're through with Josh, how can I help? Fantastic, I can get you booked in for some lessons.
Good afternoon, welcome to Red Driving School. You're through to Nicole, how can I help?
Good afternoon, you're speaking to Charlotte at Red Driving School, how can I help? That's fantastic. We'll take some details and have a look what we've got on offer for you, see what availability is there as well.
Good morning, welcome to Red Driving School. This is Casey, how can I help? Excellent, you'd like to book some lessons, so I can certainly help you with that. All you need to do is just take some quick details. This will locate the availability and the prices in your area, okay?
So we answer the phone. You know that you can't do that while you're teaching. So our number one priority is securing the customer on your diary. Then we look at the prepay, the customer's paid, and then we look at the forward booking. How secure is that booking? And with that in mind, we maximise the instructor's diary. Let's go and join James, who is on a call with one of our customers.
Great, so the next available appointment we've got is Thursday at 6 p.m. Yeah. Great, so what we're gonna do, we're gonna send all the confirmation details to your email. That has your instructor's contact number on. If you do need to rearrange or cancel any lessons, don't worry, you can, as long as you give us at least 48 hours notice. And you just need to take your provisional license to your first lesson, okay? So the cost of package you've chosen, it's 24 hours, £641. We have a £2.49 booking fee, so the total cost to pay is £643.49. We take the payment before we secure the lesson date and time, so is it a credit or debit card that you're paying from today? Great, so is it your card you're paying from? Yeah, and is it registered to this same address? Brilliant. Okay, so I'm gonna mute the call. It's just me and yourself, and hear the card details. Just need to take the long card number, please. So that payment's gone through successfully. You'll get a receipt straight to your email address. Okay. Brilliant, so your first lesson's booked in. That's Thursday at 6 o'clock. So let's book in your second 2-hour lesson. Do you know when you'd like to do that? Yeah, we've got Saturday at 4 o'clock. Brilliant, yeah. So let's book in your third 2-hour lesson. Do you know when you'd like to do that one? Yeah, I can do Wednesday at 3 o'clock. Great, yeah, so Wednesday at 3 o'clock. You'll receive all the confirmation details to your email. As the instructor's contact number on, links to the online services, My Red, full terms and conditions. And just remember to take your provisional license to your first lesson.
So that was James talking to one of our customers. Let's recap on what James did there. He secured the booking, he sold the driving lessons, he took some prepay, sold the course of lessons, and he's booked the next 3 lessons in there. This helps the customer gain confidence in the early days of learning to drive with us. Now let's go and look at some of the other parts of the business that we deal with. It's refunds and reallocations. And let's join Casey, who's now on a phone call with one of our customers.
Good afternoon, welcome to Red Driving School. This is Casey, how can I help? Right, so you're looking for a refund on your remaining balance. And what's the reason you're wanting a refund, can I ask? Right. Oh, excellent, congratulations. Well done on passing your test. It's great to hear another pass from Red. Have you thought about any extra tuition? I mean, a lot of our customers do love to go out on a motorway lesson just to get that extra confidence on the road. Would that be something you'd be considering? You've already done that. That's excellent. No problem. Let's get that refund sorted for you. Good afternoon. Welcome to Red Driving School. This is Casey. How can I help? All right, you want to change your instructor. Is there any particular reason for that? Ah, see. Congratulations on the house move. Do you have your new postcode to hand? I'll be able to check to see if we've got instructors in your new area for you.
So, Steph, why is it important the work that your team do in terms of refunds and reallocations? How does that support the driving instructors at Red Driving School?
We want them to have complete peace of mind and know that we're taking care of everything else so that they can really concentrate on the job that they love, which is being in the car, out on the road, teaching people to be safe and confident drivers for life.
And I'm intrigued to know what types of inquiries your team deal with.
Everything from the refunds and reallocations you've experienced today, right the way through to what's my instructor's number as I've misplaced it, even things like they've left in a car.
Right, and what types of things, what's the most unusual thing you've had left in the car?
The most random thing I think we've received, Chris, is a canary, believe it or not.
A yellow canary?
Yeah.
Okay. Well, yellow canary in the back of a car? Wonder how that got there. Anyway, the next team we're going to look at is customer care, or shall we say complaints, or shall we say concerns? Anyway, whichever we describe it, we'd like to think things go right on a regular basis. Unfortunately, things do go wrong. But the good thing is that Red Driving School have a dedicated team that try to put things right. Let's go over to customer care right now.
So, home time yet, Richard?
No.
God, so bored.
Do you remember that time when the other day when someone called up for the canary exhibition at the local zoo? That was a good day.
It was, wasn't it? It's probably the busiest we've been in a while with that one call. I might file my nails for a bit. Is it home time yet?
No, not yet.
Caught you out there. Wouldn't that be great if that really was the case? Zero complaints. Somebody bored sitting in an office. And unfortunately, the reality is that we do get complaints, and it's how we deal with those complaints that is the important part. Now let's go meet the team that deal with those complaints on a daily basis. So Amy, you work in customer care?
I do, Chris. We get a wide range of complaints, either from the customers or members of the public. They can range from an instructor turn up for lessons to a member of public complaining where one of our vehicles is parked. When we do get a complaint in, we do like to thoroughly investigate it so we can get the correct outcome. Ideally, we want to keep the customer, and we also want to keep our brand name intact of Red Driving School.
So we've seen the types of complaints that we have in customer care on a daily basis. They also deal with complaints and sales queries that come through the Facebook channel. We're now going to go over to Ian McIntosh, who is the CEO of Red Driving School, and ask him the importance of having such an operation in place here at Red HQ. We'll also talk about Facebook and how that is important to the Red business.
So Ian, as CEO of Red Driving School, why are the contact centre operations, such as what we've seen, so important for both learners and instructors of Red Driving School?
Well, for learners, it's particularly important, of course, that we are available. So 6 days a week, you can contact the contact centre and speak to an advisor, find out about lesson packages and so on. And they are very knowledgeable people and can answer any of those questions. You can pay by credit card over the phone, which makes life very easy and safe. The customer's money is safe with that. So it's great for the customers in that respect. And also, pardon me, if there's any sort of problem, they can call back and change bookings or whatever, deal with complaints. You know, we're very skilled at delivering customer services verbally through the key people in the contact centre. So a great service provided for our customers, and I think they do appreciate the ability to be able to speak to a real person. In terms of instructors, we are the back office. We are providing all of those services on their behalf. We're finding customers, but we're taking the bookings. We're collecting the money prepay with credit cards or debit cards, and that makes their life so much more easy. Not to mention the fact that, of course, the prices are somewhat fixed. We offer package discounts, which means that the instructor doesn't have to worry about all that. We've set it all up for them, and we collect the money, we negotiate the deal with the customer, and it's all then done automatically online in terms of administration. So it's a great back office service for the busy instructor who can concentrate on what they do best, which is out giving driving lessons and giving great customer service. And we take care of that back office function. So really important for instructors as well.
What impact does social media have on the Red business?
Social media is really important. It's a key part of our business. This is how we communicate principally with our target market. So it's marvellous, it's wonderful. It's a key part of our business. Having said that, there is a downside to social media, and that is that it's unregulated and people can complain about anything. It may not be true. It can be, to quote a famous president, fake news. Who knows? But it is important that we take it seriously, and our best lessons are learned by listening to people who complain, and we do that very seriously. And of course, from an instructor perspective, there's a lot of chit-chat on Facebook and other social platforms, and some people turn to them for advice. But frankly, this is also part of the contact centre's job. Red Instructor Services are there to provide advice that's from a definitive source. We have good contacts with the DVSA. We know what's going on. We know how things work. And really, we should be the first port of call for any advice about any subject related to the instructor's business, because that's part of the job and part of the service that we offer. So we would advocate, certainly, yeah, go on Facebook, use Facebook by all means. You're free to do that. But the definitive source of information should be Red Instructor Services.
Okay, thanks, Ian.
So we've seen our sales team in action, and we've heard from Ian McIntosh. Selling Red Driving School to our customers is one of our key strengths. Now let's go and join Dave Jones, who's one of our sales managers.
So Dave, what do you see the key benefits of having a team here, such as the team we've met today?
The benefits of having a sales team behind you in our back office here, there's lots of benefits actually, but the one that most springs to mind for me is being a salesman. I know how difficult sales can be, and very few people have the skills needed to deliver a really efficient and really effective sales. So for our franchisees to know that they have an entire team of trained, professional and accountable salespeople who are working to get their relationships with their customers off on the right foot and at the best possible value must be a massive sense of security. And, you know, it's peace of mind, isn't it? Who doesn't want that?
Well, I think we'd all want some of that, Dave. Now it's time to meet some of the Red team. And we asked them what they really liked about working for Red Driving School.
It's just a great company. It's all full of great people. Everybody's friendly and we just all like to help each other. So it's really good.
Working at Red, I love what we do here. I love how we help all the instructors. I love the work that we do. The people that we work with, the management, I just love working here.
I enjoy the fact that it's a fast-paced business. I enjoy the fact that I buzz off getting every single sale and every sale that I get. I know that's helping an instructor develop their own business.
So the thing that gives me a buzz on a daily basis is helping the instructors out there who are actually doing the job on the ground. I've been an instructor myself previously for 11 years, and I feel if I can give some of my experience over to them and help them in their daily work, then that does really give me a good buzz.
The most important thing, I think, is quality of service. I think as an ex-instructor myself, I went through the PDI and ADI route and then an audit trainer. I appreciated the help that I was given. And I'm very passionate about giving support to the instructors. If I can make a difference, then that's a good day for me.
Well, what I like about working for a driving school is that it's an extremely fast-paced environment. No 2 days are the same, and although we're an extremely professional organisation, we don't take nothing too seriously.
as a crowd. There's always something happening, and it's usually quite loud. Our mum, she's so house proud.